If you were not in Bible study this morning, I hope that you will be next Sunday at 9:15. We had 148 this morning, and I'm excited about having 11 guests in Bible study. Amen. And as we enroll and get more guests, the rule of thumb is, or finger, whatever you want to call it, is that as you enroll more in Sunday school, whatever rule. Somebody made a study of it smarter than me years ago. That's what it was. That as your enrollment goes up, your attendance goes up. So let's continue to be more contact conscious and reach more people. And these 11 guests, I hope, will be regular members from now on. I want to make a special word of thanks to all who helped yesterday. I understand there were over 100 college students here yesterday, and there were a lot of people that spent a lot of time here. And according to Brother Tim Glaze, he said there were plenty of food, perfect venue, and wonderful reception. If you helped with that yesterday, would you please stand? I think in the choir, nobody? Was that, yeah, these two? And out there. You had me worried for a minute because nobody was standing, so I knew it happened. Also, please keep in mind that a week from tonight, we'll be having our annual church committee clinic. And note the evangel this week as for specific details. Please remember, starting tonight, that our pastor will be in revival at Dixie, and you'll want to come back tonight. I understand that Yancey Waltman is going to be preaching tonight, and he just can't wait. So he may start this afternoon, so he may want to come early. We're praying for you. Be here tonight. Support Yancey as he is going to share God's word with us. If you're a guest this morning, we hope that you receive a guest card in just a minute. And if you would, please take the guest card and fill it out and put it on the offering plate a little later in the service. We're always glad to have, as we did these 11 in Sunday school this morning, guests in our worship service. And if you are a guest, would you remain seated and receive one of these cards and fill it out and put it on the offering plate later in the service. And if you're a church member, would you stand at this time and greet one another?
Mighty is our God, mighty is our King, mighty is our Lord, ruler of everything. Glory to our God, glory to our King, glory to our Lord, ruler of everything. His name is higher than any other name. His power is greater, for he has created everything. Mighty is our God, mighty is our King, mighty
Be seated. Listen to the choir as they sing. Amazing God. He is an awesome God, and we are going to praise Him. Let's just praise the Lord as we sing together this morning. And then after we sing, let's just praise the Lord, we're going to sing, "We Declare Your Majesty," and then we're going to sing, "God of Wonders Beyond Our Galaxy, God of Wonders." wonders. Please stand. Seated. Paul is coming to sing at this time. Paul Hale, this is Larry Eubanks' son-in-law, and Larry told me since I didn't have a singer, I had to make sure my daughter married one in his family. So anyway, Paul is going to do something a little different. He wants you to kind of be looking at the cross as he sings today after we kind of get cleared up out here out of the way.
Opened at last for the lost. for the sins of mankind, and his love is paying the cost. Towering over history, look at his glorious cross. When the storms had swept the crown away, and each left with their own fears, the truth could not be seen through hate or through disciples' tears. For who could know redemption's plan had just been realized, and soon he would be risen, and men would turn their eyes to look at his glorious cross. Oh, look at his glorious cross. Here is the gateway to heaven. Such a price for the sins of mankind, and his love is paying the cost. Towering over history, look at his Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather be his than have riches untold. I'd rather have my Jesus than his. This world affords today. Jesus, the price for the sins of mankind, and his love is towering over history. Look at his glory.